International Migrants Alliance welcome to the recognition of needs for the state to act in urgency to address the current problem of large displaced people, which is the migrants and refugees in the world, and also address the current violation and hardship that the migrants and refugees encounter in the process of migration. While the state recognized that the presence of the migrants and refugees is beneficial for the sending, receiving, and even transit countries, however, we believe that this should not lead to any institutionalization of migration as a tool for development. No development can build on top of remittances, sacrifice, and sweat of migrant workers and refugees. We call on the state to prioritize the rights of migrants and refugees over remittances. Also, development that genuinely address the root causes of forced migration that will not be driven by economic globalization policies. We also encourage and call the government to ensure to talk to the grassroots migrants and refugees, ensure our participation in policy making, monitoring, and review that this goes along in the mandate of the Sustainable Development Goals 2030.